Welcome back to The Breakdown. I am DELACREMEDELA, your privileged host, and this is another episode of Breakdown. I wanted to read this comment to you from Big Mike, who I love, who is a Doltonite and has a lot of information about the things that we speak about relating to the village of Dolton, has brought a lot of clarification to our channels and to our audiences and to our content. So I want to definitely read this comment out loud and add anything that I might have to it, but I doubt that I'll have much. Big Mike starts by saying, long post ahead. I've been a resident of Dolton for 20 years, and I must say, now let me start by saying this. This ain't nothing about you, Big Mike. I want to talk to people who want to correct people who say Dolton or spell Dolton with an A. The person who founded Dolton, spelled his name both ways. He spelled it with both two O's, and he also spelled it with an A. He must have been a crook, too. As many times as I have to say that, I will. So anyway, long post ahead while I make some coffee. I've been a resident of Dolton for 20 years, and I must say that it wasn't always that way. Now, this is in response to the video that will be premiering in about 2 minutes that's called Dolton is a Ghetto. It was a time when people owned their homes and actually cared about their politicians, about who their politicians were and their neighborhoods. On my block, I had Black, white, and Latino neighbors, all of whom owned their houses. In 1999, things began to decline in Dolton. People started moving to Northwest Indiana and Illinois suburbs like Flossmoor, Homewood, Olympia Fields, and University Park. Real estate investors started buying homes by the block and renting them out to anybody. Most of the tenants came from Chicago and once lived in Chicago housing developments like Robert Taylor, Ike's, and Rockwell Gardens. They were given vouchers to move into these homes that were bought by these landlords who put minimum amount of money into them. In addition, Dolton was the victim of the subprime mortgage crisis in 2008. Unlike some cities, I feel Zuccarelli all over me. Thank you, Big Mike. It's a very pleasant energy he has. Unlike some cities who have fully recovered from this, like the city I live in, Dolton has not. People lost their homes, and the homes are owned by the bank. The bank doesn't put much money into the upkeep of the homes, leading to a significant decrease in home values, while the taxes are very, very high. At a 24% retainer, which can be amended down to 10%, which for most residents amounts to them paying between $10,000 and $25,000 annually. And I want to make a note here. Based on my inside scoop, all the tax revenues have been already received for the year. Therefore, Dolton won't be receiving any more tax revenue for the fiscal year. Or this year, rather. The calendar year, possibly. Okay? So what they got is what they got. Ain't nothing else coming. Okay? All right. Let me continue. People are seeing this and avoiding Dolton. So investors continue to buy the homes either through tax liens or through the banks for pennies on the dollar. Then they rent them out. The city went from owners to renters, and therefore the voter base has changed. This is why you have a bad trustee board and an incompetent mayor. This is why Dolton is ghetto. Dolton is like every blue-collar suburb throughout America. My explanation above is how you create a ghetto. Let me add a couple things to that. Let's talk about the schools, too.
It's a reminder.
Because you have to have miseducation, misinformation, disinformation You have to destroy the educational platforms as well. And then we got to talk about the churches. Because that entity is strong in Dolton and keeping the people dumb and miseducated and politically uneducated. Okay? We do have to talk about the economic point, which is very important. Very important. But economics, a culture does not make. Usually economics are the result of a culture as well. So for now, that's all I got. That is what you call control, ladies and gentlemen. She got it naturally. Ha. We'll holla. I think they scared us, yeah. I think they scared of us. I think they scared of us, yeah. I think they scared.
Just don't make it. Thank you.